I actually directed my first film, which I've just released out into a couple of festivals. So it's doing the festival circuit now, and two films that were released out this year. And working on a third project now. So I can't actually say what I'm working on, but I'm actually going to stay in London for a few more months working on something. So it's exciting.
Just tell us a bit about your directorial debut.
It's a film that I wrote called Oren. And I've always sort of really enjoyed being behind the camera as much as I like being in front of the camera. But there's something really, it gives you a different perspective. And I've always loved filmmaking. So that's kind of my next kind of goal in life, is to do more films. But yeah, it's called Oren. And it's about this woman who's suffering through a tragic loss. And she meets this homeless man on a street who kind of becomes this accidental oracle in her life.
What inspired that? When did you want to tell that story?
I was going through a bit of a dark time in my own life when I wrote it, and I kind of had met a few people randomly that kind of suggested this other thing. I don't know. It was really interesting, and I kind of invented this character, Oren, from those people that I met. And it was kind of this mythical person for me to kind of, snap out of whatever reality I created for myself.